Euronext-listed Nanobiotix, a company that aims to revolutionize the treatment of cancers using nanotechnology, says that 2014 will be a significant year for the company and is now looking for a US partner. Laurent Levy is the company's CEO. Laurent, thank you for being with us today.
Thank you, Charlotte.
Now, Laurent, 2013 was a significant year for the company as well. Can you go through the highlights of last year?
Of course. I think we have achieved quite a bit this year. And I think that the main point was to really reach this clinical proof of concept for our first product, NBTXR3, on the soft tissue sarcoma study. In parallel to that, we also have progressed well with the two other products of our pipeline, the one which is made for IV injection and the last one for post-surgery radiotherapy. So all together, I think this year has been great for our pipeline development. And additionally, we got some other funding to expand the clinical development and to improve the number of indication for this first product.
Now, given the progress you have achieved in 2013, how do you see 2014 rolling out?
Well, I think 2014 will be a really critical year for us for many reasons. First one, we will complete soon our first clinical trial. And of course, we're thinking about the next step, which will be around the registration of the product. And in parallel to that, we are seeking for a new partner, especially to develop the U.S. territory.
Okay, so you want to develop the U.S. territory. Any other reason? What's in for the shareholders and the company?
Well, I think first, the need for a new partner, beside the one we have for Asia, is really to expand in terms of territory, but also in terms of number of indication. NBTXR3, our first product, is widely applicable. So as a small company, we cannot develop everything. So that's the main reason for looking for a new partner. And I think for a shareholder, of course, that will create a lot of value.
Okay, fantastic. Laurent, thank you very much.
Thank you.
That was Laurent Levy, the CEO of Nanobiotix.